Yeah. She's gonna be a star. I don't know, but I've been told big leg woman ain't got no soul. Make me a happy man. Good evening. This is a song from Houses of the Holy. It's just about the journey that we're all on. Thank you.
Hey, how about And it's a good evening. I believe we came here before. I don't know whether it was as warm then, but we're going to have a good one tonight. Another musician amongst us. Georgia, Georgia, the whole day through, just that old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind. Sweet and clear as moonlight through the pine. Are there all? Ah, wait a minute, hold it, hold it. The nightclub is now closed down and we can get on with the concert. We'd like to say welcome back to Dallas. I don't know where you've been for the last, how long has it been? A year, that's right, yeah. We want to feel a little bit of warmth in here. I mean, last night was tremendous in, what's that other big town called? Houston. That was great. And I believe Fort Worth is going to be good tomorrow, so we want a bit of warmth. A little bit of warmth. This is a track from the fourth album. It's about what happens when you walk through the street and through the park and you get busted for the wrong thing. It's called Misty Mountain Hop.
baby, to love him every night.
Now you listen. Thank you.
I can feel it getting better. And that's not bad for an Englishman. We finally found a title for our fifth album, which was called Houses of the Holy. Do you know the way I pause for applause? This is a track from it which doesn't bear a smile. It's called No Quarter.
Oh,
side with death. The devil mocks them every step. Snow drives back the footsteps slow. The dogs of doom are howling, 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 howling. Jones piano. This is a track from the new album. It's a track really that it was written in the height of last year's summer on July the 6th. It's a song about school days and little boys who never grow up. It's called Dancing Days.
Oh, is a number that used to feature Mr. Bonham on vocals. It's quite a spot in the night, actually. But I'm afraid that the sweet wine has got the best of his voice. So it's a two-man vocal now. It's about... It's got nothing to do with that. It's really about a dog who refuses to be bathed, washed, brushed, and spends a lot of his time doing nothing. Sounds reasonable. Bronaraya Stump. You can even be of assistance with the mitts, if, you know. No, hang on, hang a tick, hang on.
So strong and so many.